A well-placed source, said Charles, had been spiritually nourished by his discussions with religious leaders, and was now more open to the idea of a rapprochement with Harry, who has spent the last 4 years living in self-imposed exile in Montecito, California, with his wife and their two children Archie and Lilibet. The king has not seen his grandchildren since 2022, and is deeply saddened by this. It remains to be seen whether the secret conciliatory messages sent to his son will have any effect.